Hello everyone, my name is Paul Gadbois, and welcome to my course titled Using Workload Management to Streamline Request Intake. I'm the enterprise architect at the Medical University of South Carolina. As an enterprise architect, I've developed workflow management architectures, which is made up of 11 individual processes that work together to help organizations ensure that they have the right people with the right skills, doing the right work at the right time and for the right reason. This course is designed to cover the first four of these processes, which together form the intake and preparation phase of workflow management. In this course, you will learn about establishing a formal work intake process, about assessing and documenting work requests, organizing work requests into categories, and prioritizing work using multi-layered prioritization. By the end of this course, you will be prepared to implement all four processes and guide your organization in the adoption of formal workflow management capabilities. I hope you'll join me as we explore how to use workload management to streamline request intake here at Pluralsight.